Arches.
Together we are Mr. and Mrs. Arches. Tonight we are supposed to go to a camouflage party. I've never ever heard of that. But my son and they have a lot of parties that have a certain dress code. And if you don't go by that dress code, you cannot enter the party. So I went shopping in the camouflage. Well, it's not really a camouflage outfit, but I think it should kind of pass for it. I'll show you guys more of what it looks like. It's a dress. I mean, I love the dress. So I think this would be appropriate, but I can wear it again. I'm not really a camouflage person.
Beautiful, very beautiful.
I think so.
We
got him a camouflage top as well. It was like a last minute thing. Also, I had to come home and do my hair. I mean, I'm kind of talented in a lot of things, so I try to make do what I can where I don't have to spend. I also did my eyelashes. I got that from my daughter. She always usually does it for me. But for the last 3 days, I've been practicing doing all my eyelashes. I did think it was kind of difficult. It would have been difficult to do it. I was always afraid to do it. More so because I was basically on my left side, because when it was later on that there's something wrong with the left side of my eye. Actually, I am blind in that eye, but we'll go into detail about it another day. So I was just figuring that it would be hard to do it, only because if I can't see on one side, how would I know how to put my lashes on correctly? But then she told me that there was someone that's blind that does makeup. So I gave it a shot. I don't think I did too bad, right?
Beautiful.
I didn't do too bad. Yes. I do sometimes wear also lace wigs, but here in Suriname, Suriname is located actually in South America. It is the only Dutch-speaking country in South America. So I do speak Dutch.
You're speaking also Suriname.
Well, yes, they speak a language called Suriname, which is the original language. I do understand it. Can speak it fluently. I'm learning. My husband here, he speaks several languages. His first language is Dutch. Native tongue, Spanish tongue. What else?
Japanese, Indian.
Hindu, right?
Yeah.
Hindu?
Hindu.
Yes, and
That's
so I'm trying to learn, but I can't really do the wigs here because it does slide off. You know, the glue or whatever, I can't keep them on to my list and I can't do it. Yeah, so we're going to this party.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna celebrate.
Where they have live bands here. When you go to the parties, they have literally live bands with the drums and everything else. And I think he's thinking of dancing like a fool because he figures it's family. We're not gonna dance like, no, because the way they dance here,
woo!
No. But, you know, we're gonna keep it modest, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. The women here, they can dance, stay behind them. You know, you can't even keep up with them. Their legs are like thunder thighs. They're retired. And they don't really wear too many heels. I mean, I do have some heels, but they were just when I was shopping before I came here in the U.S. I went shopping specifically for wedges because I like wearing heels everywhere I go.
Well,
no, I have to show them the outfit.
Yeah, but you hold it for me.
But wait a minute. Okay, yeah, you can hold it. Let's see the outfit. Shoes. I'm wearing my boots. I'm totally good. Because the party I wear going to is like a backyard and it's not comfortable, so I'm not going to sit in my big clothes. Okay, this is us.
It's Mr. and Mrs. Arches.
Okay, I will keep you guys up to date how the party went. I'll let you know tomorrow.
So you don't show my shoes?
Yes. Oh.
Only yours?
Your shoes are nothing special. Everybody has those. He has on some black huaraches. Okay. Well, his shoes are special because You cannot easily find his size. Let's talk about that.
It's a size 15.
It's a size 15. He wears a 15.
It's a size, right?
As you can see, he's taller than me with my heels on. So you can imagine how tall he is without them when I don't have them on. Yeah, so it is a nice night out, and the party is going to be outside. So if you like our little channel that we're trying to start, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.
Love you guys.
Okay, peace. Bye-bye.